You're watching UNICEF television. 11 years ago, Tabitha lost her oldest child to pneumonia, a disease that kills 30,000 young lives in Kenya every year.
When I took him to the doctors, that's when I discovered it was pneumonia. My child was sweating a lot, having shocks. It was as if his whole body was pierced by something. He was admitted for 1 month, and at the end of the month, my child died.
Today, with the support of the Gavi Alliance, the vaccine to prevent pneumococcal diseases, once was only available in rich countries, is being officially introduced to the African continent. At the vaccine's global rollout event in Kenya, the country's president joined mothers, health workers, donors, and partners to witness the formal introduction of pneumococcal vaccine into Kenya's routine immunization program.
I am pleased to announce that the government is committed to making this pneumonia program sustainable. We will provide this life-saving vaccine free of charge to every child less than 1 year old in all public health facilities.
If the vaccine can be introduced to more developing countries, it's estimated that up to 7 million children's lives can be saved by 2030. In Kibera, one of Kenya's largest slums, Tabitha and her fellow mothers all received the good news. Their youngest children will soon join others throughout Kenya, from urban slums to rural villages, to be protected from pneumonia, which kills more children than any other causes worldwide. In Nairobi, Kenya, this is Kunli reporting for UNICEF Television. For more information, go to unicef.org. Unite for children.